All right, I'm kind of pissed off right now because I can't seem to get into my account. I just migrated this account over to Microsoft because I did not want to lose access to it permanently, because that seems like what they were threatening to do. And if I try to log in on it right now, I get this error message. There's nothing I can do.